streets of the city, down from his hidden hive, where they went and the steps and the cobbles, he rode to a woman's side, for she was his secret treasure.